Hi, this is Chris Rourke. I'm the managing editor for Star Local Media. Be sure to check out this weekend's issue of the Flower Mound Leader. Louisville ISD had a really interesting week. First, they voted to become a district of innovation after a lot of discussion back and forth about the merits of that designation. LISD is also considering possibly changing the way it ranks its high school students. So look for a story about that. And we'll also have a feature about a new program up in Denton County called SOAR. It's set up by the Juvenile Mental Health Court. This program aims to take kids who've had a troubled past and who also have a mental illness and get them on the right track. So please be sure to check out this weekend's issue of the Flower Mound Leader.